twice as nervous. I'm still playing this princess hand. On the one, on you guys to watch on how I played this so fast. And it's funny, I already beat Ariel chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3 on Ariel. Got that whole world complete. And then I beat Cinderella chapter 1, chapter 2, and chapter 3. That whole world complete. And now I'm on Princess Jasmine, completing chapter 1, of course. And now I'm on chapter 2, and then after that, I'm on chapter 3. Ready? Let's go in! But after the Jasmine world is complete, then I go to Snow White. And then after Snow White, then the boss. Wow. This is so easy. Easy.
I'm glad you came back. There's something I know only you can help me with. You see, I overheard someone say that the Mirage treasures are coming from the Cave of Wonders. Abu knows the way, and I was hoping you could follow him and find out what's causing all the trouble.
I'd be happy to go.
Oh, thank you. Now, please hurry. Abu is outside the desert gate waiting for you.
Meet Abu. Go to the desert. Abu is waiting.
Go back to this. This way. Go this way. Shake the controller and there we go. I'm down to get that. Let's go continue this one. That's not even a real goal. See, there we go. Ready? Oh.
Abu, what are you doing? We're supposed to be going to the Cave of Wonders.
Abu gets easily distracted by treasures, and there are a lot of them on the way to the Cave of Wonders. You'll have to fix the mirages quickly to make sure Abu doesn't forget about the quest. When you reach the Cave of Wonders, Abu will show you how to get through the gate. Hurry, and good luck.
Okay.
Escort Abu. Use your magic on the Mirage.
Dude, that's not even real. It's just dirt. That's all it is just dirt. Now,
escort Abu. Use your magic on the Mirage.
Oh.
See, Abu? All those things you thought were great treasures were really just piles of dirt. If you had listened to me, we could have gotten here a lot sooner. It's okay, Abu. You're still my friend. Come on, let's go inside.
And there it goes, it's already loading. Wow. Shaking the controller.
Gee, that tremor happened way after these bogs stole the treasure. I better get rid of those bogs and return the treasure before the whole place collapses.
I
must defeat all the bogs and return the treasure they stole to prevent the Cave of Wonders from collapsing. Those pesky bogs are really fast, so you'll have to be quick. Return the treasure. Defeat all the bogs and pick up the dropped treasure.
Okay, I got this. See, I already did it fast. I'm an expert at this game.
Abu, what are you saying? There's a magic lamp in the back of the cave? Okay, I understand now. Let's go get it.
Oh, this one is actually fun and easy. I like this part.
You'll have to sneak your way up to the lamp. When the light is green, go. But when it's red, stop.
Oh, this
Guardian
is fun. Mons,
beware of the red lights.
Okay, now it's
green light.
Green.
Go. Red light. Stop. Green light. Go. Red light. Stop. Green light.
I did it fast, of course.
I got it, Abu. Come on, let's bring this back to Princess Jasmine.
And, of course, complete. Oh, wow. I am completing this world so fast. Caracuia. Wow. Okay, it's time to go back in again. And don't wait for the next chapter, chapter 3! Sometimes in these games have two chapters in one. Well, that's okay. I'm not used to that. It's like watching my YouTube channel.
You're here. I'm afraid the lamp from the Cave of Wonders was a mirage. The real one was taken away by genie bogs. But I can't go look for it until I get these royal geese back into their pen. If you'll help me, I know we'll get it done quickly.
I'll try my best. I bet if I use my magic, we can get all six geese into the pen.
Use your magic to put all the geese back in their pen.
I'll try my best. I bet if I use my magic, we can get all six geese into the pen.
Geese herding. Herd the geese into their pen. Magic to put all the geese back in their pen.
Thank you. Now that the geese are safe, we can go find the lamp. Oh no! What are those?
Oh!
Those genie bogs can create mirage bogs. You'll have to be really careful because mirage bogs can hurt you. But if you defeat all the genie bogs, their mirages will go away. And remember to collect the lamps that the genie bogs drop when they're defeated. Genie bogs! Defeat the genie box and pick up the dropped lamp.
It's about time you got here, Abu. You need to tell us, have you ever seen these lamps before? They came from the Cave of Wonders? Well, we should go put them back. That might fix everything.
Cave of Wonders. Go to the Cave of Wonders.
Hey.
Here, but what are we supposed to do with the lamps?
I think we should try placing them on those pedestals. Oh, do you want to place the lamps, Abu?
Okay, Abu. I trust you, but we have to work together to place the first lamp.
Abu will hold up a colored lamp. Point your Wii remote at one of the pedestals and the A button will appear. Match the color of the lamp to the same colored pedestal using the Wii remote cursor. So if you want to place the green lamp on the green pedestal, point your Wii remote at the green pedestal and press the A button. Once all the lamps are correctly placed, the mirages should disappear for good. Magic lamps. Return the magic lamps to their proper places.
silver one and the blue one. Yeah. Gold one.
Thank you. Agrabah should now be free of the Bald's magic, and the mirages should all be gone. People will see that they can be honest and trustworthy again. Yes, Abu, you were a very big help. Thank you. Please do visit us again soon. Finding a friend to trust is a true treasure.
Thank you, Princess Jasmine. I'm afraid it's time to go. There's more work for us to do.
Okay. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye bye, Princess Jasmine. And to break. Hey, now only one more world left to do. And then the boss. After Snow White's world. And that's it. And then the boss. Look how fast I am at this game! Wow. And look, now the star is glowing. Here he goes! Wow. Ariel's throne. And Cinderella's world, and now Princess Jasmine's world. Watch. See? All complete. The funny thing is, the last world I have to do is now Snow White's world. That's it. And then after that, it will become the boss level. And then this will unlock. Wow. I'm definitely gonna continue. This is awesome. Bye, subscribers. Please click like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell. Turn on the notifications. Bye.